that glass, just ridiculous. Power Rangers hosting the Canadiens. The King, Henrik Lundqvist, with the save on Andrew Shaw. But Shaw's going to grab the puck right out of midair and wrap it around for the goal. Air, grab, wrap. That's just ridiculous. PGA Tour WGC Mexico Championship round number 3, Justin Thomas. He's staring it down, Scotty.
You know, when you get a one on a hole, it's like skipping a hole. It's like playing 17 holes.
Right. Never done that. Have you?
I've never hit a hole in one. But you know what? Neither did Ben Hogan, so I'm good.
Sabres and Lightning in the shootout, Nikita Kucherov. Too many dangles. But he still gets it to go in.
That's like a bluff. If it was poker.
Oh my goodness. And somehow still gets it home. UFC 200 prelims. Jared Elkins taking on Mirsad Bektic. Elkins gets punched and pounded for 2 rounds. Look at his eye.
The damage was done.
So he's going to lose this fight, right? Wrong. Comes back in the third and gets arguably the TKO finish of the year, maybe of this decade in the UFC. The damage!
The chest tattoo was grosser than the face.
Colorado High School hoops, Rock Canyon and Grandview. Rock Canyon tied it with 5 seconds to play, steals the inbounds, and they get the win of the buzzer.
Watch this. Did they get the tipping in time? Oh, it's so close. I need a replay. They didn't get it. And look at the guy there. It looks like.
Can't believe it.
Can't believe it. 4 points in 5 seconds.
Jets, Avs, break. Come on, the breakaway. Where are you going, Blake? The goalie is right in front of you.
Indecision. It's an awful trait.
Where are you passing the puck? Just shoot it. They lost the game, not surprising. Mountain West hoops, Nevada captures the conference regular season
title. Take it off!
And Eric
Musselman. Take it off!
Is very excited. He's that coach.
Musselman. Get it?
Oh.
Muscle.
Shirt all the way off. Then he just paraded around naked.
Well, he eventually put the shirt on.
Oh.
Most coaches just put it over their shirt and tie.
Pants stayed on, thank goodness, the whole time.
I don't know, actually. We didn't stay tuned.
Watch Detroit's coach, Jeff Blashill, gonna get blasted right in the face with a puck.
Blashill got blasted.
But you know what?
Alliteration in this just ridiculous.
Stayed in the game. Butterfly.